Matapos hindi sagutin ni Manila City Mayor Isko Moreno ang binabatong isyo patungkol sa kanya at sa DMNA connection nila ng NPA founder na si Juma Sison, ay tila maraming netizens ang muling naglabas ng nasabing video clip na mismong si Juma Sison ang umami na ang kanyang kaibigan na si Ka Isko ay isa sa kanyang mas pinagkakatiwala ang politiko sa Pilipinas. Ito ang naging viral video na muling umani ng samot-saring reaksyon matapos nga tila itanggi pa rin ng ilang mga tagsuporta ni Manila City Mayor Isko Moreno na di muni walang koneksyon ang alkalde ng Maynila sa leader ng NPA. Ngunit tila sa nasabing viral video ay nakalaboso na nga ang mga tagsuporta ni Yorme nang mismong si Juma Sison ang kumanta patungkol sa matalik nilang pagkakaibigan ni Mayor Isko Moreno. Narito ang viral video na sinigurado mismo ng maraming netizens na tila hindi na makakatanggi pa ang mga tagasuporta ni Yorme matapos mabulgar ang pagkakakilala nito at ang koreksyon sa founder ng NPA na si Juma Sison. Panoorin ang full video.
I express warmest greetings to my two friends, Mayor Isko Moreno and Jackie Rodriguez, President of Manila Rotary Club. I'm happy that they meet again to express their views on what can be done to improve the lives of the people of Manila. I am proud to have introduced Isko and Jackie to each other in the Netherlands at the time of the fourth round of the GRP-NDFP peace negotiations in 2017. I wish that they would help each other in order to bring about changes for the benefit of the people of Manila. I wish to share with Ka Isko the fact that Herman Moreno, or Kuya Germs, his adopted father, was a classmate of Jackie and myself in Letran. It looks like Mayor Isko is fated to become friends with Jackie and myself. Once more, I congratulate Ka Isko for his resounding success in becoming the mayor of Manila. In so short a time, he has done so much to impress the people of Manila and the entire Philippines with his determination and effectiveness in serving the people. I presume that in the current forum, Mayor Isko Moreno is expected to give a comprehensive view of his policies and plans for the governance and progress of the city of Manila. I have only a simple concrete question. No doubt it is highly commendable that you have cleared the major streets of Manila of the graft-laden anarchy of vendors. But are there provisions for the poor vendors to peddle their goods in some permissible areas or to have alternative means of livelihood?